look at this. IS3's just abysmal. I mean, what the hell? Yeah, but there's a steep difference between good and bad in this game. It's too big. It's too big. There is literally unicums. There's like maybe 1,500 of us that are true unicums. They're like really, 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 really fucking good at the game. And then there's like the super unicums who only play the game to do one thing. And that's to look good, not even really play the game. And then there's like... and then there's the casuals who just play the game to play the game. But I really don't think that Wargaming says they make it for the casuals. Well, I mean, I've never played a game that I've ever wanted to play where I didn't understand the game. You know, where I wanted to know what the hell was going on in the game. Like, I wanted to know what was going on in the game. I've never, ever played a game like that where I didn't know what was going on at any given time. Why people can, I mean, I know the United States and people in general are getting stupider, and it's through inbreeding and just a lack of education systems. No one cares anymore. So sitting in front of a computer for hours at a time, not learning anything, not going to school, not doing anything, is an awesome prospect. And if you have mommy's and daddy's money, or you have the government's money and welfare checks and everything else to use and waste on things you like, then well, yeah. I mean, obviously, at that point, you've already won. That's cool. Wow. Hey, guys. Thought this was a good idea, IS3. You really did. Doesn't seem too good now, does it, though? Yeah, it's a good tank, but the teams are no good to play with it, and you're relying upon your team, which is why if you aren't doing damage at all times, you lose every single game in it. There could be no point in the game where you're not doing damage in a Leo. I've lost every game that I sat still and tried to snipe. Late. Game, come on. Seriously, dude. Yeah, if you camp in it, have fun in any tank. At some point, idiots will feed you. Could you hit him for more than 22 fucking damage, please? Great. I'm shooting HE. Fucking retard. Wow. Well. Let's see how long they feed these guys for. And you start getting ready, tanks. Fucking shot. Yeah, run. Run away. I'm coming at you this way, dude. I'm not gonna feed you a track shot, dude. Not gonna happen. Now you're backing up, bro. This is where it's bad for you. I have all day to work on you now. Please track me so I can kill you. Oh, you failed. Seems to be the end for you, sir. Go away. Come on, 140. Get in there now and start killing some fucking tanks, please. Before they show up and work on me. Thank you. Thank you. Bam your heat elsewhere, bro. Bam your heat elsewhere, scrub. Bye. Get out of my way. Fucking idiot cat! I swear to God.